Miss Keisha. Miss Keisha. Oh my god, that bitch fucking dead.
Okay, you guys, welcome back to another vlog. This vlog is gonna be Violet goes to Visalia by herself. So I'm going by myself this time. No one's coming with me. So I have to do like a three hour, probably like 20 minute drive alone. So I've been alone there, but I've driven alone there by myself before, but yeah. No biggie. I wanted to actually take the train. Visalia, but the way I woke up today, I would have missed the train and I wouldn't have enough time, you know? So I just have to freaking drive. Oh, which sucks because I didn't want to drive. But yeah, I'm on my way now, you guys. I have everything packed. I'm gonna make a Starbucks run before we go, and I'll catch you guys up later. And I'm also gonna stop by and see my dad. Which I always do, you know, because he lives over there. And then we'll probably go like to eat, go shopping. I want to go to the Fresno mall. Let's see if he takes me. But yeah, keep you guys updated. You guys, I get a Starbucks and look who is freaking here.
Me, you drive through.
Mr. and my pregnant sister in the front.
Mr. MIA, barely.
Yeah, Mr. MIA, you've been gone. Jess is calling.
What's the discount? She's.
You better wait, girl.
I'll be right here. Bye.
Okay, hold on.
Are we gonna kiss right here?
I'm just kidding. You guys, this is not planned. This is unexpected.
Yeah.
Somebody always meets up here at the Starbucks because of Louise.
I haven't seen Violet in like years.
Look at Jess. She's trying to ruin our shine.
I'll be right there. Okay, she wants a discount.
Okay, bye. You guys, I made it to my dad's finally. Hey! Bubby, you want to drive my car or your car?
Not my car.
Okay, let me go park.
What?
Where did I park up? Oh my god, Bubby, this trip was like 4 hours, Bubby. I'm so mad.
All those knuckles to go.
What knuckles?
Yeah, you need to come.
They're gonna come over here. They're gonna try to come next week. Bubby, I should have just took the train if I knew it was gonna be the same amount of hours. I should have took the train. If this took me 4 hours and the train took 4 hours and 25 minutes, I could have just took the train.
No.
I'm so mad, Bubby. I didn't take the train. I could have done it. All right, let's go.
Leave it right there.
My dad don't care. Oh, there.
Man, this car is fast.
So you won my uncle's in this car, in this with his Mustang. How old is his Mustang? My dad thinks he's fly, you guys, because he has a BMW. Okay, I'm so hungry. Okay, you guys, so we're in Stratford, California. And my dad's saying that this is just like Mexico. There's literally only one store, one school, and one library, and one fire department.
There's another guy right there.
All right, baby. I'll wait here.
No, I thought that you think it's another one.
Oh, yeah, I am. Hold on. You guys, we're drunk already.
It's Gucci.
We're the Mendoza cousins.
Cousins.
The one with the eyes.
We all look alike.
Thanks to my grandpa.
Okay, we're drunk already. We're feeling it.
I'm drunk and I might not make it.
And your name is Tesla.
My name is Tesla for the night. That's my bar name.
Tesla! Hey. I'm a bee. Every time I need you, I'm like, Tesla!
You know how you always ask me for my Instagram?
Yeah!
I finally memorized it.
You did?
Yeah.
Okay, what is it?
It's something with a V.
You don't remember?
No, like, let me separate. Add me, motherfuckers. Imagine somebody actually adds me. Sorry, I don't mean that in a bad way. I say that with love.
You know somebody from your friends requested me?
Who?
A guy.
Ooh.
Yeah.
He's probably gay.
He is.
Okay, so this is my Instagram.
Oh, let me see.
Follow me at VXZI. Oh.
Okay, bye.
VXZIQK.
Heck of freaking weird. What does that stand for?
It stands for the
Zixxup. Okay, that's weird. But yeah, you guys, we had shots. Tequila. And we're feeling it. We're gonna get a
little bit. Catch us when we're dancing.
Yes.
Oh, well, on our Snapchat.
We're gonna take you guys
We're not taking this
one. I'm not trying to ruin my camera.
Yeah, not the camera, but catch us on our Instagram.
Yes.
And our Snap.
Follow me on Snapchat. Okay, I forgot my name.
Oh.
Hey.
Yes, do it.
Dude, that's a good ass song. I freaking love that song.
Me too.
Oh shoot, we're still recording? Okay.
What's good? just as exit it out except for that part.
I can edit anything, you guys, don't worry.
What kind of computer do you have, cousin?
iMac. Remember I told you Apple gave me an iMac?
What the fuck?
Yes!
You never told me?
iMac! They gave me an iMac! So that's how I edit my videos on YouTube.
Cousin, that's fucking awesome.
I know. iMovie?
Yes, I use iMovie.
Ready?
Wait, okay. On my Snap or on my...
On both?
Yes.
Yeah, alright, ready?
Are you guys ready? Here, come take your shot.
Come on, Evan.
Let's go.
Oh, I'm getting the big one.
Wait, it's commercial.
Oh.
It's okay.
Wait, they didn't let me skip that one.
It's okay.
It's one of those you can't skip ones.
One second, there you go.
There it is.
Okay.
Wait for salty.
Ooh, Tiger.
Or Swati.
Swati? Did you say salty?
Yeah.
This is a music video, cousin.
Is that not good?
It's okay.
Well, no, I mean, music videos, they talk bullshit the whole time, but...
There you go.
There you go.
I don't know if you can hear me.
It's okay. Okay, you guys, I don't know what round we're on now.
We're like on round four. Oh, five. They're lying.
Cousin, get in my Snap.
Cheers.
Get in my Snap, cousin.
Oh, we also need to be inside this one.
Hey!
Evan, get in this one. Show your face.
Hey! Okay. Abuelito, come on.
Mijo, si se puede.
Your big ass. Them thighs don't match.
Oh shit. You a drunky dog.
Currently drunk. Bucanas and horchata, you guys, is so bomb. The shoes Trey got me. Wait, who left that there? No booty in these jeans. But yeah, there's like a whole party going outside right now, and it's too dark for me to film, but still.
Adrian! Adrian, come here!
Three brothers!
Yes! Adrian! Edwin! Sasha! My cousins!
Hey, don't put drugs on
the You guys, these are my cousins right here. I love them so much. This is my cousins. I come all the way out here to Visalia to see them.
4 hour drive!
4 hours! Yeah! I love you guys! You better let me back.
You guys, I'm so freaking drunk right now. Look at this. I'm freaking drunk.
I'm so freaking drunk right now, you guys. I just... My cousin let me use his shirt, but still, I'm so drunk right now. I cannot. What the hell is going on right now? You guys. Look at me. Look at... Why do I look so weird? I look so weird. I just look so weird right now. Okay, wait, hold on. Somebody is freaking outside. Oh my god.
Pop in.
You guys, I'm here with my cousin Adrian. Wait, why do you spill my freaking cheese on this right now? You spill my freaking.
How do we get the sauce?
What are you freaking eating, cousin?
Chips with salsa.
Okay. You know
can
what?
Can you just do the bucanas one? This is gross.
Are you freaking eating guacamole?
Yeah.
Okay, cousin, you have to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Freaking, that's all I let up, please. Please.
What's it called? Your name?
That's all I let up. My Instagram name. Yeah.
You came! I'm so excited!
Yeah! Hey! There's no. Freaking Joshua.
Joshua.
Josue.
Josue.
You guys forget about him.
You know that I added this onto the queue? I'm like, by the time this song comes on, he should be here.
Hey!
Let's dance, bitch!
Bitty bitty bamba. Bitty bitty bamba. Bitty 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 bamba. We in Mexico. We in Mexico. Mexico right now. Go get in the back trunk. Hurry up.
Get in the back.
I'll go in the back trunk.
Can I take a piss real quick?
No.
Hurry up. God.
What are you doing?
Are you kidding? To yourself.
Shut up.
You did. You didn't listen to me. Ow. What the fuck is going on right now? I'm scared.
You guys. I'm ringing both my planes. I'm ringing toll. Look it. I can't. Edwin never came back.
He's on his way.
No, he's not. He's probably getting
some. I'm looking at his location. He's on his way.
Okay, good. Shh.
Okay, cousin, go see. Shh. Enough with your shh.
Shh. Okay. Look at
him. Oh, he's already here.
Okay, good.
He's home.
Good. Cousin, I'm drunk.
Oh, shit. You've gone here? Praise the Lord. Cousin, look at her toe.
Look at my toe, cousin. How did this happen?
Bitch, you were fucking running like crazy.
Look at my toe.
And you hit shit. Look
at. Yeah.
Hey, well, girl, and you were still running?
Yeah.
Like that?
Yeah.
You probably hit your foot.
Where?
Everywhere.
Awesome, man. You're hella running without no shoes.
Oh my God, I'm so stupid. I'm so drunk.
Okay, it's almost 4. I'm trying to go to sleep.
That sounds funny. I showed up and there was like no cars, dude.
Look at my toe, you guys. I'm so dumb.
They're on fucking
land. Good night, you guys. Good night.
Okay.
Good night. I love you guys.
Cousin, I feel like this vlog isn't going to be the greatest because we had so much fun and we didn't record nothing.
I know. I know.
Yeah, we have to put all the snaps.
I know.
Put the Miss Keisha one.
Miss Keisha.
Yeah, the Instagram one.
I know.
Look at my toe and look at your toe.
Yeah. Freaking stupid. I'm so stupid.
Oh, I can't. Miss so Keisha. Miss Keisha. That's, oh my God, she's looking
Louis,
at
me. Louis called me Miss Keisha tonight. I'm Miss Keisha.
Oh, can I get the charger?
What the? Who are you?
70% go to sleep. What? Yeah, 70% go to sleep.
I'm at
20. Alright, good night, you guys.
So
good night. I got time for this. Bye. Good night.
I can buy a car with that car.
With that money? You guys, it's Sunday and I'm coming here to get some birria with my dad. He knows I'm hungover right now. And
we're going to church after.
We're going to start going to church. No, my dad goes to church every freaking, like, 3 times a week. But he wants to be the sort of going to church, you guys, because, yes, I need this in my life. But, yeah. I'm going to try to put, like, my snaps in this YouTube video because I didn't really vlog, like, everything. I just snapped everything. So, yeah. Oh, my God, you guys, this looks so long. Alright, you guys, it's been real. I'm leaving. I just dropped off my dad and he's so cute. He gave me $100 like he always does. But no, he was telling me right now, I left my little snackies right here. Let me show you. I left my little snackies, like my hot Cheetos, candy, whatever, in his car on Friday. And he was saying that his friend was like trying to, his friend wanted to eat my snacks or whatever. And he told his friend, if you eat those, you walking home, girl. Ah, he a real one for that. He knows how much I love my hot Cheetos. But yeah, I'm heading back home. It's gonna be a freaking 3.5 hour drive, which is annoying, but yeah. I can't wait to go home and see my baby, Aaliyah. I missed her. She was like at my door. She was like knocking on my door last night because she wanted to see me. So cute. And yeah, I want to see Trey too. But I can't wait to be home and relax and just watch YouTube videos. You guys, last night was freaking crazy. I don't know how, but my freaking toe got cut. I don't know what the heck I was doing, you guys. I was so drunk. I remember me running away from my cousins in the street. I'm like, what the hell? And then I kept whispering. I was like, shh, 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 shh. I kept saying, shh, shh, shh. And I kept whispering to everybody. It was so weird, you guys. You know why, probably? Because I had bucanas. I had bucana and freaking, and then like before we left the party, I took a shot of 1800 also with my cousins. I'm like, why did I do that? And then I was just going crazy. We literally went to a party, turned up there, and we literally made it to the club before it closed or whatever, because I had a whole different outfit. And then we literally made it to the club. We went back to my cousin's house. I just changed hecka fast. I just put eyeliner on because, you know, I need eyeliner in my life because I'd be looking like a ghost or whatever. I'd be looking dead without eyeliner on. It's so embarrassing. And I just put my eyeliner on, and then we dipped to the club. And good thing my cousin lives like 5 minutes away from downtown, which is good. But yeah, it was crazy how last night happened. You know, this is gonna be like my last freaking what is it called, trip out here for a while. My dad's like, you can't be out here partying, going to the clubs, blah 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 blah. He's like, you need to start going to church every Sunday, which I do need to go. But yeah, my dad's like, promise me you're not gonna go out no more. And I promised him I'm not gonna go out no more. That life, hot girl summer, officially over, y'all. Officially over. So yeah, no more turn up vlogs. But whatever. It was fun while it lasted. Yeah, this is gonna be a freaking long ride by myself. I'm just gonna be having a little concert in the car by myself. What else can I do? But yeah, you guys, thank you guys for watching. Love you. Mwah.